Maki, are you here?
Fiona, that's the third patrol today. We can't hide forever.
Trust me, Logan. After tonight, we won't have to.
No, of course not.
That's your wife?
Then why would you mess with my wife?
Well, I see who wears the chainmail in your fashion.
Some people like to look at the goblet as half empty. Me? I like to look at it
long down.
We've gone from the bottom to the top, ladies. But we're not just an empire.
Dogs are
also now. Everyone's got their cupcake? Yeah. Cupcake? Good? So. Yes, Baba? Ooh, good.
Yep.
Trust me, Fiona, y'all gonna be really hungry after this ambush, okay? Go and finish your little speech.
All right. As I was saying, when the smoke clears, Rumpelstiltskin is gone, and the chimichangas have been eaten. Far, far away will finally be free.
And so will we.
Spread the word. We move out as soon as Rumpel leaves the palace.
Man, this is serious.
Tell me about how am I ever gonna get her to kiss me before sunrise?
Talk about the revolution.
Why don't you just tell her what you told me?
You know about how you're her true love. You came from a
Well, I'm at her. Why don't I tell her that you're married to a fire-breathing dragon and you have little mutant donkey dragon babies?
I do.
You saw what happened. She's gonna think I'm crazy.
I'm a daddy.
You know what? If I got Fiona to kiss me once, then I can do it again.
Trick, you might be able to have Louisville talent.
Hello? Fiona?
You should not be here, Senor.
Chris? You've got to be kidding me.
Feed me, if you dare.
Buzz, what happened to you? You got so fat. fancy.
Do I know you?
Oh, where's your hat? Where's your belt? Your wee little boots.
Boots? For a cat?
Put your puss in boots.
Maybe once. But that is a name I have outgrown.
That's not the only thing you've outgrown.
Hey! I may have let myself go a little since retirement. Hanging up my sword was the best decision of my life. I have all the cream I can drink and all the mice I can chase. I'll get him later.
Oh, Puss, what have I done to you? You've gone soft.
Well, you do get brushed twice a day.
Look, it's not too late to fix it. All you have to do is help me get a kiss from Fiona.
What are you doing?
Hey!
Can I help you with something?
Well, I know how stressful mounting a rebellion can be. Rallying the troops, planning the attack, so I've brought you a little something to ease the tension.
A gift basket?
You're welcome. So, let's see what you got. Heart-shaped box of slugs.
Ooh.
Skunk-scented candle.
But this really isn't the time.
What's this? Coupons! Let's see, good for one free foot massage. A mud facial. Oh, and here's one. Good for one free kiss. Let's cash it now.
Look, I don't know what this is all about, but I'm trying to run a revolution. So unless you have Rumpelstiltskin's head in there, I suggest you take your gift basket, get out of my tent, and go make yourself useful.
Wow. You're right. I am sorry. I was just trying to be friendly. No hard feelings? An apologetic hug? And a quick kiss goodbye.